pray what wayward spirit beckons. I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sester Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Revered's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name. You're awake. Good. Please, take this mask. It's not unlike my own. It reveals the way of all flesh. Beyond life and death. Where spirits pass across the threshold. But your spirit is bound here. Unwilling to go on. Perhaps it has an obligation left to fulfill. I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling. Don't overindulge.
The brigands pointed us toward the temple. Shunned by the devout, their allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps.